And speaking of starter stage picks, we are going to be on our first game right now.
Another Samus, okay.
Yes.
And then Sky, he is Falco playing, which is, I think, is good for PS2.
Yes, for sure. The PS2 does tend to. I remember hearing Spacey's really like PS2. Because one of those things about PS2 is that it's big enough and it's got enough platform layout. You know, like its platforms are high enough to allow for the Spaceys to be able to extend their combos a little bit.
Yeah. And the Falco up air chains and stuff like that.
Yes. Those Falco up air chains are very strong. One of the most well-known things about this character.
Yes, I remember when I played Falco for a little bit, that was like the best thing about my Falco, at least. I would just, you know, I played in some tournaments, well, and there was this one tournament where I just got this really nice string.
Speaking of nice strings, we're seeing a string right now, and Sty struggling a little bit to find a kill, which is unfortunate because they're behind by quite a bit here, almost a full stock down.
Yeah, when I played Falco, it was really hard to kill.
And because okay.
up tilt back air, you know, back air, it's a really good kill move. But otherwise it's like kind of hard to kill with Falco.
I can understand that, but it does seem like okay, starting to get a little bit of something going, but
might have worked there, I don't know.
Every single time a fully charged shot hits, that's just such a devastating blow to their mentality, because that move is not particularly fun to get hit by.
Hey, I would know. I'm the Elite Smash Warrior, but not the Samus player.
Oh, and Shiny number one doing pretty well here at just keeping this lead, not letting Sty get too much going. Oh, and that was great seeing that Sty likes to go for those illusions or whatever they're called, the side Bs.
Yeah.
And just stuffing it out with the charge shot. Dealing great damage here. 62% of extra credit already.
Sorry, I haven't really been commentating much because I have my dinner right now because
no worries.
Don't know. Yeah. I'll try to eat as fast as I can so I can commentate next match.
No worries. We're seeing right now, though, that Shiny number one is doing a very good job of keeping this lead. 75% of extra credit, 89. Ooh, Stein needs to get this kill now or else it's okay. He can work with it. He can work with this. And yep, 45%.
Oh my god, this is a big deal. Samus off stage is not that great.
Especially against Falco, who has a very strong projectile that can really just gimp you very quickly.
As well as a great Nair for edge guarding.
But, oh,
ooh,
wow.
Bad DI on that.
Speaking of Nair, that was a bear that sent that right to the left blast zone and sent it.
Fun fact, if you get hit and like you're like off screen.
So I don't know. This could be a little bold.
Yes. I mean, considering town is very big, it's very good for zoner.
Very true. And we don't see that many.
Ooh, nice combos.
Oh.
The Nair did not fully connect, which is unfortunate.
And seeing that they were just waiting in front of the shield, so just going for that upbeat, very smart from Shiny number one. And oh wow, getting anti-aired.
Oh my god.
Two raw up smashes just hitting out of nowhere.
And it's Samus up smash, so I'm surprised it connected.
Yeah, that means that they knew that it was gonna hit if you're just doing that raw. Ooh.
I mean, it's such a bad option that no one ever
It's not necessarily bad, especially if it's
Not bad if it hits, it's great, but it's like 90% of the time it doesn't connect.
Yes, but in this scenario, it was a very good option because it perfectly stuffed out Sty's approaches, but Speaking of stuffing things out, he just stuffed him right to that top blast zone and took stock one. And needs to get something going. Oh, very good air dodge there. Not letting Stai get more damage in. Ooh, this is going to be tight right now because Stai definitely wants some extra credit from here.
Having the stock lead. Ooh, offstage Falco also is not great.
Yeah, because Falco does have a slightly smaller or slightly shorter up B than Fox.
Yes. But Fox is a fast faller, so that kind of makes up for it. Ooh!
That's also true. Oh, wow! Bringing it back. Huge lead here. Not even looking like the same Stai as in that first game.
Not even close. Maybe Stai was just analyzing his playstyle that game. I think actually Stai Shiny number one I've played before.
Interesting.
Not in an SSG, but I think they just have.
That might make sense, but finally taking a stock with 59% and a full stock in terms of extra credit. That is enough.
Oh yeah, they were both in the. Oh wait, my bad. Sorry.
All Stai has to do here is just fill out his name and he is gonna pass this test here. And he gets it with a bear.
Really nice laser. I mean bear. Nice. I forgot that these two players were both in the crew.
It's going to be an interesting game three because that was a very convincing way to end that second game. We're going to be on Smashville here. So this is a stage that we do see.
Oh, big combos, big damage.
53 already.
Oh, no. Wow. Unfortunate.
That's got
very unfortunate.
There.
Very much. Stai ain't messing around anymore.
Yeah, Stai has gone into murder face mode right in here and just dealing so much using the what the up beat just and the roll read. That was so good. See that
now, okay, I'm gonna make an analogy. So like Stai game one, it was like the papyrus fight, but Stai game two and game three sans.
I am not particularly familiar with Undertale, but I'll take your word on that, too. And
I mean, if you've heard about Undertale, you know Sans it hard.
Yeah. But right now, we're seeing already almost a full two-stock lead here. This is massive for Stai. Like, he's just turned it on completely, flipping the switch and using those reflectors in preparation for a charge shot.
Yeah, I was about to say, Stai, I think Falco wins this matchup because Shine is a really good reflector, and yeah.
That might not be the deciding factor, but it definitely will help a lot.
Yeah, I said it helps. Well, I should say that. And considering Samus's disadvantage state is not, Falco can edgeguard and combo Samus very easily.
That is true, but right now we're seeing that Shiny number one is making a bit of a comeback here. And, okay. Able to make
barely avoiding that bomb. The down B.
Oh, wow. And 117, so that even if... Okay, yeah. Stai taking this game three with a two-stock lead. Wow. Very good stuff. And bringing it into top eight qualifiers. Really?